What is a rule of thumb that you must adopt when purchasing a vehicle that will ensure that you are able to own it comfortably and not have it owned by a financier?
So let's say you earn 10,000 pula a month. 6 months' money, 60,000 pula a month. Don't spend more than that on a car. Save up that money.
Learn how on Thursday Issues, Tuesday, 8 p.m. Only on BTV One, DSTV Channel 290. This program is brought to you in association with First National Bank of Botswana.